Welcome to Just Ring at Airwolf Tours. Today we are returning to Sakurajima, as last week we were not able to find it. I did more research on it and I found a map which tells us exactly where it is. So hopefully now we'll find the actual volcano and not the smaller ones. So let's get going. Airwolf is ready and able. Bit of lag today by the looks of things. Sorry for the black screen for a second. Thanks, I needed to get the instructor operator station on my other monitor. All right, I'm going to go turbos. Mark 1 exceeded. The odd thing is, I don't see this particular island on the explained map. So I wonder if it's even on here. Bit of overspeed there. So it's supposed to be somewhere here. I wonder if this is supposed to be it. To me, it doesn't look like it. The island is supposed to be separate, not joined. Pardon the black screen again. All right, I've looked again on the map. It is a bit confusing, and unfortunately, every map that I do have is all in Japanese. That does not help one bit, does it? So I'm gonna go exactly where it looked like it is supposed to be on the map. But somehow I don't think Explain has it. Going to a boat. I'm gonna go vertical and see if I can see it from way above. Give me combat mode. I'm literally above where it is exactly supposed to be. I see nothing. Well, that's disappointing. I think, let me go and see if I can find that Japanese monkey park again. So bear with me, I'm just going to reset the flight and go and see if I can find that Japanese monkey place, whatever it was called again. Alright, welcome back. So I've done some more extensive research on where this place is, and hopefully I can find it, but sure, it's not going to be easy. Well, let's try anyway. It didn't take me very long to get here though, at least same country. You see, this is my problem. I think I should be arrived though. I have Google Maps on my phone that I'm looking at, so hopefully that's gonna help a little bit. I need to learn Japanese. I'm a little off course. Let's go below the cloud, shall we? Bit of overspeed there for the writers. Overspeed with the writers is 300 knots. So my Google Maps also has it in Japanese and English, but I'm still battling to identify the symbols on the aviator's tablet. This is a mission and a half. I'm gonna go turbos for a bit. Mark 1 exceeded. All right, I think I'm on the right track now. It looks like the dialect or language is different though, so that's not going to help. But judging from the map, I think I see where I'm supposed to go. I'm more or less in line with it, so it's going to be somewhere close to here. I must say, this difference in language is not helping much. And the weird thing is, this is supposed to be downloaded scenery. I might have made the turn a little bit too early. This is so confusing. I think I might be too far north. Alright, this is the last little run I'm gonna attempt. Alright, it's definitely along this river, so let's have a look. Alright, I think it's more or less around that area where the mountains are. I believe it's up ahead, somewhere in this area. This is getting annoying. This looks promising. I believe this is more or less where it's supposed to be. Alright, well, I think this is where it is supposed to be, so let's end it off over here. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, click on notifications and share, and hope to see you next week. We will continue with the volcano tours. Hope you have an awesome week.